scribe Sanhedrin killed Christ and put him up on the cross and gave him over to the Roman evil. For possession of power. He told them to put an end to their traditions of men and follow the commandments of the Most High. But they stated, if we let this man be, he's going to take our position and our nation. So, if Christ was walking around today on the earth, the same Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin would kill him for positions of power. They did it then, and they would do it now. There's nothing new under the sun.
To everything, there is a season and a time to enter purpose under the heaven, a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to buck up that which is planted, a time to kill and a time to heal, a time to break down and a time to build.